Recently, I was on a road trip with some friends, and we were having trouble navigating and streaming music in the car because of spotty cell coverage. Until we found a pretty cool way to get stronger signal on the go by combining our mobile data. I'm Ryan from Connectify, and in this video I'll show you how you can use Speedify to combine the cellular connection from a second phone with your phone for a stronger, faster signal when you really need it. Speedify is a fast-bonding VPN that can combine multiple connections on your laptop or smartphone. But more importantly, Speedify detects when one of those connections is weak. Then, it seamlessly transfers your traffic to the other, stronger connection, so you never have to deal with dropped calls and interrupted video again. This technology is called channel bonding. All right, let's get started. First, you'll need to set up a mobile hotspot on your friend's Android phone. Navigate to the phone's connection settings and tap Mobile Hotspot and Tethering, and then tap on Mobile Hotspot to set it up. Set the hotspot name and password and flip the switch on. Next, open up Wi-Fi settings on your phone and connect to the other phone's hotspot. Normally, your phone will only use one connection at a time, but with Speedify, you can combine bandwidths to use both connections at once. If you don't already have Speedify installed on your phone, download it from the App Store from the link in the description below. Turn on the app and you should see both the cellular connection and the other phone's mobile hotspot contained inside connection bubbles at the top of the dashboard. And presto, now you're combining connections using the magic of channel bonding for faster speeds, better reliability, and airtight security.
Be sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Tap the bell for notifications so you can stay up to speed on all our latest content.